The SRS risk score is comprised of hundreds of factors grouped into four component scores: community vulnerability, which touches on demographic issues such as wealth or poverty, race, age, ethnicity, special needs, and more. Community resilience groups issues such as proximity to treatment, wellness, infrastructure, housing, and governance. The SRS climate impact score looks at asset loss exposure, historic loss ratios, hazard frequency, and 18 other factors such as flood and wildfire. While the SRS environmental risk score examines air and water quality, components of pollution, exposure to carcinogens, as well as proximity to toxic sites. These four scores are then unified into a single SRS risk score, which is then represented this way, with the core score in the center, surrounded by the four component scores categorized by color.